getting ready to go to the gym, if you can't tell by my attire. I'm 26 weeks pregnant right now, so I'm almost to the third trimester, and I'm so excited because I feel like the third trimester is like the home stretch. So we're gonna go to the gym, go do some spin and a workout. And Cal's singing a song. The kitchen is a mess right now. I just made this like sausage pie, which I showed you guys. It was so good. It was amazing. It was just like ground up sausage, eggs, half and half, cheese and onion, and I just like put it in the oven. It was amazing. But now the kitchen's messy and we gotta go. Okay, let's go, baby. We just got home and I got an Amazon package, of course, but I got these sports bras. I wanted to show them because I feel like they're really nice. I'm like super picky right now with sports bras because I have so many that are just like, they just don't work right. And I like to wear these like around the house too, not just for working out. So number one thing is I have to have padding because I hate when you can like, you know, see through, you know what I mean? When you're working out and you're like poking out. So I got these size medium. But it came in a pack. This one's really cute. So it came in a 5-pack. And so you get black, gray, pink, white, and blue. And you guys, this was $25 for all these sports bras. They seem really, look how nice they are. They're like really good quality. I'll link them down below. And then I got another thing too. Okay, I saw someone on Instagram recommend this, so I decided to get it. But this is a... like, you know, I don't even know. Something that you wear when you're pregnant to make you look better, I think. We have a wedding coming up next weekend, so I got this thinking just in case, but there's times when I wear like tight dresses and I feel a little bit lumpy on the sides, so I think this would be really helpful. Plus it says it's like good for like belly support and stuff like that. So I decided, what the heck, I'll try it. So that's my Amazon purchases. I'm making my lunch right now. I just got some lunch meat, which by the way, my doctor said it was okay to eat lunch meat while you're pregnant. Just like, I don't eat it very often, like maybe 2 or 3 times a month, as long as it's like good quality. So I usually get it from the deli. So I've got some lunch meat. I'm making the sandwich. Cal's already eating because he was very cranky. So I'm just chopping up some food to make some lunch and then we're gonna head out. Oh my gosh, this looks so good. By the way, I have been loving this Zevia. It's really, really good. And round two, because I'm pregnant. We are going to go to Target. I literally feel like I'm going to explode. And I look like I'm going to explode. I should not have eaten a second sandwich because I just feel so full now, but I'm wearing these maternity pants or shorts and top from Motherhood and some sandals. And I just want to get out of the house, honestly, but I'm going to go to TJ Maxx. I'd like to find some sort of toy for Cal, like an outdoor toy, and just like shop around. And then I also just kind of want to shop around Target. There's like a couple things that we need, but mostly I just want to like, you know, do the Target walk. So we're gonna go do that. Okay, I just pulled into TJ Maxx and of course, what do you think happened? He fell asleep. I kind of knew that because he didn't take a nap yet today and it's almost 2 o'clock. But we got home from the gym and he was like super like ready to play and do stuff. So we just like hung out. I took a quick shower. We had lunch and now we're here and of course he's sleeping. So I don't know. It always happens. I miss the days when I could just take him in his little baby car seat and just like pop him in the shopping cart and keep him asleep. But I'm thinking, so I did bring the stroller because I kind of wanted to try something different today. So I'm going to go to TJ Maxx and I'm going to go to Target. I got the TJ Maxx credit card like a few months ago and I don't have a lot of credit card. Actually, I have like none. So, but I decided to get it just because of their rewards and I shop there all the time. So I got my first rewards and it's $20 off my purchase. So I was kind of excited and I feel like there's always things that we need at TJ Maxx. I want to get him like some sort of outdoor toy and I just wanted to like shop around and look at stuff. And then with Target, I need like I need white vinegar for cleaning, and what else? Oh, a bunch of people told me, I was like, our sippy cups are kind of starting to smell weird. So a bunch of people told me to clean my dishwasher with white vinegar, also soak the sippy cups with white vinegar and like dish soap. And then also I saw that you can put white vinegar like in your microwave and heat it up and it cleans your microwave. So we didn't have any white vinegar, so I want to get that from Target. And then those Perfect bars, I doubt they have them at my Target, but the Perfect bars I showed in my last vlog, they were so good. I bought them thinking like, these are too expensive, I'm never gonna get them again. But I like cannot stop thinking about how good they were. So I'm gonna see if they have them there. And I kind of just want to look at their like shoes. I really want like a summer like sun hat, you know, the like the Panama hats that people are wearing, like kind of back on their head and it's like a straw hat. So I want to look at their hats, their shoes, just kind of like browse and do some shopping, which I don't usually try to do when I have him with me because he's not into that. But I brought the stroller because I feel like if he's in his stroller, I give him my phone with like a little cartoon on it. I give him these, where are they? Oh, they're right here. These are a lifesaver. Dum-dums. I give him a dum-dum. I'm bringing his passy, no shame, I don't care. It helps. So I'm gonna give him all those things, and I feel like the stroller, like he can look around and stuff. So we're gonna try that today instead of the shopping cart where he's just like staring at me screaming. Cause I did take the stroller to a boutique last weekend and he did really, really well in it. I even took the stroller like into the fitting room and he just sat like perfectly content. So we're gonna take the stroller, which mine has tons of storage too. I have the Upa Baby Vista and there's like so much storage underneath. So like even if I buy like multiple items, I can just put them all in the stroller. So I guess I'm gonna get everything out. Maybe I can transfer him to the stroller without waking him. That's a joke, literally that's a joke, but we'll see. Okay, he's in, but he's like half asleep, half awake. I lean the stroller back, but he's like not leaning his head back with it. He's just like sitting straight up. If he leans his head back, he can like lay down. 2 seconds in. Here, honey.
Toolbox.
Oh, that's really
okay.
Loud.
What kind of tool would you like? The one you used to hit nails. It sounds like this.
Look like a farmer. They don't have what I'm looking for. Who knew you could buy these playgrounds here? Never knew that. Just looking to see if there's anything fun for outside. I don't know what he would like. These look kind of fun. And they're not like outrageous. I'm not gonna buy one today, but if you've tried one of those, let me know. Cause like a food truck could be kind of fun. And then they sell like the food. He's literally following the actions on there.
I did that.
Good job. They're like, put your hands up high, put them down low, and he's following it. Oh my gosh, it looks like it is about to just pour. So we got out of there just in time. Hopefully it doesn't rain on the way home though. Hopefully it rains when we get home. I'm like running from this storm. So it's clear in front of me, but to the side of me, it's like so stormy. And I'm trying to get home super fast because you know me, I can't deal with being stuck in the rain. I hate it. I hate driving in the rain. So I went into TJ Maxx and all I got was one thing, but I got this like, kind of big. I got this like water table. I just put Cal down. We'll see if he takes a nap. It's 3:30, so I don't know if he's gonna nap this late, but I got this. It's not like a big tall one. It's just like a little short table. You can put water or sand in it. It's pretty simple, but it was only $14.99. So I feel like the ones I was looking at on like Amazon were like $40. I just didn't want to spend that much on something like that's gonna get left out in the yard and you know. So $14.99 plus I had that coupon, so I didn't even have to pay anything for it. Then I went into Target. By the way, that stroller was magical. Like, I mean, it wasn't like completely foolproof. He did get like a little bit anxious towards the end, but for the most part, he was great. Like, he was very occupied. We went through two snacks, one lollipop, and like three episodes of Bubble Guppies, and it was great. So I did pick up some pool toys. Our pool opens this weekend, so I got these like pool balls. And then I also saw, this was ages 2 and up, but it looked kind of advanced. I don't know. It's got like this like, oh, how fun. And then you catch the fish and it's for the water. And then this is like a flying squishy thing that squirts out water. So I got him those three for the pool. And then I've been wanting to get one of these to play with out on our deck. And it's a bubble maker. You just put batteries in it and it comes with the bubbles. This was $10, so pretty good. I just got like random stuff. Like, I got vinegar. I wanted to get a big, huge white vinegar, but I couldn't find it and he was getting real impatient by that point. So I just got this one, and I'll buy a big one from like, I'll order it from Walmart grocery. But I got that for now so that I can clean our dishwasher and stuff. And then I saw these. You guys know I'm obsessed with these. Ever since getting my Yeti, I now have the Yeti and I have a Walmart generic brand and I just love them. So I saw this coral color and I am obsessed with it and it was $9.99. This is the brand. So they also have the mini ones, which I think would be so cute for like rosé, but I'm not drinking rosé anytime soon. So I didn't get those. I did get one pair of shoes. Okay, here's the thing with Target shoes. How cute are these? They're nude, like leather, just like a cute like Birkenstock knockoff, $22.99. The thing with Target shoes is I could literally buy every shoe in there. Like, it's almost too good. Like, all of their shoes are 20, 25 bucks, and they are all so freaking cute that I could literally buy every pair. So I just picked these, and then I think since it is Memorial Day weekend coming up here, I think that I will see if they have a BOGO sale or something and I'll just get like 6 pairs because literally that's like all I wear are Target shoes and they last forever. They're so cheap. And then lastly, I just picked up my current addiction. I really hope these are safe for pregnancy. I don't see why they wouldn't be. I'm gonna take one to my doctor. There's no artificial colors, 160 calories, 1 gram of sugar, 24 vitamins and minerals. It's just a protein shake, so I'm not sure why I couldn't have this while being pregnant, but you know, sometimes there's things. So I might take one to my doctor because I drink about half of one I mix with my coffee. Not every single day, I don't have coffee every day, but like probably like 5 days a week. So I've been drinking these a lot. So I got these, the caramel flavor. It's so good. Literally, it tastes amazing in your coffee. And then I got a Starbucks cold brew. So I do like, I don't know, like that much cold brew and then the rest of this. And it's amazing. So that's everything that I got from Target. He didn't nap. So look at that face. I think we're just, he's been, TMI, he's been pooping like a lot today. 4 times today, and I know it's those dang oranges, those mandarin oranges. They give him the worst diaper rash, like if he has too many of them, and I think he's had like probably like 5 little cups of them within like the past 24 hours. So I told David, I was like, no more oranges. So I think that's probably why he's a little grumpy and not napping. So I think I'll just turn on some cartoons and put him in front of, I know it sounds bad, but like in his little pod in front of the TV, sometimes he falls asleep like that because he's tired, but he doesn't want to like be secluded in his room. So I kind of just let him lay there, watch TV, and then he'll kind of fall asleep in his little pod there. So, but I meant to say earlier, whenever he goes poop now, he goes stinky. It's so funny. But does that mean he's ready to potty train? Like, I don't think so, but he is like, definitely knows when he goes poop now. I'd say this is pretty legit for $14.99. We didn't put any water in it because it's still kind of rainy outside, so he's just playing with it the way it is. But you can also put sand in here too. And it's got like little things. I don't know, it's kind of cute. I think he likes it. Are you cooking me something?
Cheeseburger.
Mmm. Is it yummy?
Yeah.
Ew. Ew, should I soak it in vinegar? Ew. This was in the dishwasher. It's like the filter. I'm gonna soak it in vinegar. You need to turn the bath off so this water can get hot. First world problems. Huh? It was busy.
Don't make it long, like done.
But let's soak it in white vinegar.
So now you're just gonna put white vinegar in here.
In where?
I thought you said you were putting it in the dishwasher.
Okay. Yeah. Did you put cream on it?
Yeah.
I think he'll go straight to sleep because he didn't nap today.
Hear that? Mama's got a prediction. Camera never lies.
What do you want to watch? Oh, sorry. Imposter, Southern Charm, something else.
Imposter's is fun.
Imposter's, do you not like Southern Charm?
It's okay. Do you want to watch Southern Charm?
I feel like we're so behind.
Yeah, man, let's watch that because I'm going to watch the Cleveland game. Got him.
Save it. You've got Taco Bell doesn't save.
It does for Cal.
Oh my gosh. Look how many things he got.
There's
me.
One more in there.
What? It's too many things. What was this? $40 worth of Taco Bell?
Almost.
Oh my gosh.
They threw me off. I was given the triple layer burrito deal. They didn't have it, so I tried to cut it.
All right, we're gonna go devour all this food, watch Southern Charm, and go to bed.
There's no way we'll get all of it. Mm-mm.
Guess who didn't go to bed? He went to bed for like an hour, and then he woke up. So we're eating cookies. You want another one? Okay, one last thing, and then I'm gonna click off. But I just got my blankets in that I ordered from Kaylin Marie Boutique. I talked about this in my luxury newborn haul. She made some booties that are like this fabric. And then I got the Lovey, so it's like got a little snap on it, and you can snap it onto like pacifiers or like toys and stuff, but it's just like a small little Lovey. And it's so cute. It's like a zebra fur and polka dot. And then this, hi baby, is the big blanket that I got him. And it's like a black, like luxe fur. And then the other side is this like gray zebra, like textured fur. Oh my gosh. It's so like, so fancy. I'm obsessed. So cute. I'll put her Instagram down below for you guys. Okay. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye. It's you.